Good morning, children. Welcome back to our new chapter, lesson 24, Stadiums in India. Children, do you know what is stadiums? Stadium is a place where to play various sports games. Sports and games kalikkanulla sthalathineyana stadiums ennu nammal parayunnu. Ivide nammal Indiayile pradhanapetta stadiums ne kurichana nammude പഠിക്കാനായിട്ട് പോകുന്നത്. ഓക്കെ, ഇന്ത്യ ഈസ് എ ഹോം ടു എ ലാർജ് നമ്പർ ഓഫ് സ്റ്റേഡിയംസ് ടു പ്ലേ വേരിയസ് സ്പോർട്സ്. ദി സ്റ്റേഡിയംസ് ആർ സിറ്റുവേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് സിറ്റീസ്. ഇന്ത്യ എന്ന് പറഞ്ഞു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ധാരാളം സ്റ്റേഡിയംസ് ഉണ്ട്. ടു പ്ലേ വേരിയസ് സ്പോർട്സ്, പലതരത്തിലുള്ള സ്പോർട്സുകൾ കളിക്കാൻ വേണ്ടി, മത്സരങ്ങൾ നടത്താൻ വേണ്ടി ധാരാളം സ്റ്റേഡിയംസ് നമ്മുടെ ഇന്ത്യയുടെ പല ഭാഗത്തുള്ള സിറ്റീസിലുണ്ട്. പ്രധാനപ്പെട്ട സിറ്റികളിലാണ് ഇവ ഉള്ളത്. ദി സ്റ്റേഡിയംസ് ആർ സിറ്റുവേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ ഡിഫറെൻറ്റ് സിറ്റീസ്. ഹിയർ വി ആർ ഗോയിങ് ടു ഡിസ്കസ് എബൌട്ട് ദി ഫേമസ് സ്റ്റേഡിയംസ് ആൻഡ് സിറ്റീസ് വിച്ച് ആർ ലൊക്കേറ്റഡ്. ചിൽഡ്രൻ, here our first question is Sardar Patel Stadium. Where is Sardar Patel Stadium situated? Do you know? Which is located in Ahmedabad. Sardar Patel Stadium is located in Ahmedabad. AHMEDABAD, Ahmedabad. Do you know who is Sardar Patel? സർദാർ വല്ലഭായ് പട്ടേൽ, യു ഹേർഡ് ദാറ്റ്, അയൺ മാൻ ഓഫ് ഇന്ത്യ അല്ലേ. ഹിസ് നെയിം ഗിവൺ ടു ദിസ് സ്റ്റേഡിയം ഇൻ അഹമ്മദാബാദ്, ദറ്റ് ഈസ് സർദാർ പട്ടേൽ സ്റ്റേഡിയം. സർദാർ പട്ടേൽ സ്റ്റേഡിയം ഈസ് സിറ്റുവേറ്റഡ് ഇൻ അഹമ്മദാബാദ്. ഓക്കെ ചിലം, വി ക്യാൻ ഗോ ടു നെക്സ്റ്റ് ക്വസ്റ്റ്യൻ. ദറ്റ് ഈസ് ഓൾസോ same like one of the famous man names given. That is, second one is Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium. Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium, where is located Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium? In New Delhi. Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium is located in, otherwise situated in New Delhi. You know, everybody likes Jawaharlal Nehru. His name is given to the stadium that is located in New Delhi. NEWDELHI, New Delhi. You have to write the answer on the line with pencil or pen. Next one, we can go to third question. What is third question? See that. The third question is Booth International Circuit. This stadium is like a circuit. You know that what is circuit? Circuit ennu parayunnathu endana? Ingane valanju polanjokke kedakkunnana kaana ee stadium irikkunnu kanda. Booth International Circuit ennana parayunnathu stadium. Where is this Booth International Circuit? This stadium is located Greater Noida. Greater Noida. Booth International Circuit is located in Greater Noida. See the picture of this Greater Noida Booth International Circuit. This is something different like other stadiums, isn't it? Yes, it is like a circuit. Okay. Children, fourth stadium is Wankhede Stadium. Wankhede Stadium. See, children, how to pronounce that? Wankhede Stadium. WNHEDE, Wankhede Stadium. Where is this stadium located? This stadium is located in Mumbai. Wankhede Stadium is located in Mumbai. The stadium is made like a fence. See that fence, you know that? Very well. It is like a fence. That Wankhede Stadium is located in Mumbai. Okay, now we can discuss about that fifth question. Fifth question is Salt Lake Stadium. Salt Lake Stadium. Where is Salt Lake Stadium located? The Salt Lake Stadium is located in Kolkata. Kolkata. Salt Lake Stadium is located in Kolkata. Okay. Now we can go to sixth question. See the sixth question, children. See the sixth question. Kalinga Stadium. KALINGA STADIUM. Kalinga Stadium. Kalinga Stadium is situated in Bhubaneswar. Where is the Kalinga Stadium located? The question will become like this. Where is the Kalinga Stadium located? You have to write the answer. Bhubaneswar. 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 Understood, children, the model of the question? Question may become like this. Where is the Kalinga Stadium situated or located? You have to write the answer. The Kalinga Stadium is located in Bhubaneswar. We can discuss about that seventh question. See that seventh question. That seventh question. What is seventh question? See that. See your textbook. Look at your textbook. Greenfield International Stadium. Greenfield International Stadium. Where is Greenfield International Stadium situated or located? Yes, it is in our state only. You know that. Thiruvananthapuram. Thiruvananthapuram is the capital of Kerala, no? So, that Greenfield International Stadium is located in Thiruvananthapuram. The question will become like this. Where is the Greenfield International Stadium is located? You have to write the answer. The Greenfield International Stadium is located in Thiruvananthapuram. Okay, understood, children? Next we can go to 8th question. 8th question, what is 8th question? See the textbook. While you are writing the answer, you have to write with the pen or pencil neatly. 8th question is, somewhat different from other. See that Himachal Pradesh Cricket Association Stadium. That is bigger one. The name of the stadium is somewhat bigger than other stadiums. Himachal Pradesh Cricket Association Stadium, which is located in Dharmashala. DHARAMSHALA Dharmashala. DHARAMSHALA Dharmashala. See that, children, how to come this question? Where is the Himachal Pradesh Cricket Association Stadium situated? Which cities? You have to write the answer. Dharmashala. Next, 9th question. We have to going discuss that 9th question. It is the last question. See that Dr. Bhupen Hazarika Cricket Stadium. Dr. Bhupen Hazarika Cricket Stadium. You know that. Who is Bhupen Hazarika? You have to study that Bhupen Hazaria. Who is that? He is an Indian playback singer and poet, widely known as Sudhakanta. You have to study that. I think that is you have to study about him in 10th chapter. Bhupen Hazaria Cricket Stadium. His name given this stadium, Dr. Bhupen Hazaria Stadium, which is located in Guwahati. See that what is the spelling of Guwahati? Guwahati. Guwahati. Dr. Bhupen Hazaria Cricket Stadium is located in Guwahati. Children, or this chapter is over. The 24th chapter, 8 questions, 9 questions are there. You have to write that Sardar Patel Stadium - Ahmedabad, Jawaharlal Nehru Stadium, New Delhi, Budh International Cricket Circuit, Greater Noida, like that. You have to write in your notebook. Write properly and neatly in your notebook. Okay. First, you write the stadium's names and put the hyphen and the city's names, like that itself, like that enough. All your writing time, like that you have to write. The question may be come. I told you the model of that question. No problem. Thank you, children.